3 things to consider before getting front peekaboos. 1. If your face shape is on the rounder side or is a heart shape, the front highlights can make your face look rounder. 2. If you're afraid of the rounding effect, you can try an underlayer peekaboo instead. 3. Make sure you choose the right shade of highlights and that it matches your underlying skin tone. If you're a warm tone, avoid green, purple, or blue. If you're a cool tone, avoid orange and golden blonde.